Cuba. Idan.
Hi there, everybody. It's an important time in the FUT Champions Weekend League. We've got a vital game for you, and I'll describe it, I hope, to the best of my ability. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith.
Big expectations on the shoulders of these players, and they know they can go up the world rankings with a good performance.
And here's the shot. Working hard to try and get a goal in a crowded area.
Not the easiest chance he'll get today, I don't think.
Lala, Royce,
Goretzka,
yoo-hoo!
Corner. He's put in the corner. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time that one.
Run. I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
His ability on the ball is second to none, Martin, and his teammates will be anxious to feed him that ball as much as they can.
This is Eusebio. Now Eusebio. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Goalkeeper slams it upfield. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Werner. Room for the cross. Werner. Royce.
Shot up!
And the ball's gone out for a corner. Delivered by Royce.
Yo.
He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. In comes the challenge. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. To Campbell. Roberto Firmino. Here's Eusebio. Here's Van Persie. Robin Van Persie. Roberto Firmino. Fernandinho. Robin Van Persie. Now Fernandinho. Werner trying to get the ball in behind. Mbappe put into the middle.
It's a goal!
And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
Idan, can esta la evidan?
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Eusebio. Just the keeper to beat. And he's flagged offside. Sol Campbell. Fernandinho. Roberto Firmino. Eusebio. Now Clivert. It's a turnover in play. Marco Royce. Lala. He's got some room out here in the wide position. In quickly. Now Fernandinho. Virgil van Dijk.
Robin van Persie.
Marco Reus. Meunier.
Goretzka.
Alex Telles.
Reus.
He's got to clear it now.
This is Eusebio. And here's Kluivert.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Can find some space here on the flanks. Cleared away, well away from goal. Oh, a bit of distance into the clearance, but they've lost possession.
Reus. Goretzka.
There's good progress with this attack. Werner. And here's the shot. Back out of the bar. I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he's he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief.
Werner!
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were.
You done?
Put into the middle, and that is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he
everyone, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and we've got, I'm sure, some splendid football for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Oh, great atmosphere within this packed stadium. It really does pull in the supporters because they're never disappointed, are they?
This is the starting lineup today. Probably one of the two front men will. Eusebio goes for goal. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Mbappe. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Alex Telles.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Thomas Meunier.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Mbappe.
Alex Telles.
Royce.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper.
Read the play well to intercept.
Lala.
Meunier. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Royce.
Royce! That'll be a corner.
No more, man. No mami.
Delivered by Royce. And they get it away.
Alex Telles.
Correct. Shots on here. Got in the way. Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but didn't apply the finishing.
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
N'Golo Kanté. On to Ronaldo.
Thomas Meunier.
Werner. Now Bailey. Conte. Here's Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo threads it through. The shot's hit the post.
Meunier.
Deflected out for a throw.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
Probing pass from Marco Royce.
My man!
You make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Well, they've created chance after chance. They need some ruthlessness now.
It's short the corner this time.
It's Marquinhos. I think the cross is on.
They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Great vision from Ronaldo. Wonderful. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Alex Telles.
It's Bailey.
Goretzka.
Great place to win it back. And here's the shot.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. A short corner.
Defender on his toes.
Ronaldo.
Yeah, he's cut that out well, well read.
Trying to steer it through.
Oh, too early, offside.
To Robertson. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Goretzka. Meunier.
Royce.
Probing the pass.
And that will be
given
a corner here. have gone short with the corner. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. Lala.
Goretzka.
Now Bailey. Read that well with the interception. Typical of Cristiano Ronaldo, coming in as a group in mid. Normally very good on the ball, not so good then. We've given it straight to the opposition. Royce trying to find an opening, not panicking. Mbappe, Thomas Meunier. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of...
Can put them in front here.
Yes!
They've done just that.
Oh, they've laid down the marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Number seven, Marco.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. There's good progress with this attack.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Eusebio. Got the ball away from the opposition. Got to keep it now. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
There will be a minimum of
3 minutes to be added on. Eusebio. Defender has to move quickly.
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Goretzka.
It's a very good interception. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
Stood.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Good kick by the keeper. That's half time. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Well, here's Rio Ferdinand. Couldn't keep it. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Eusebio. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Let's hear about Marco Royce now and his first half performance from Alan Smith.
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Held up by Ronaldo. This turnover could be costly against the side that can break like this. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Could whip it in from here. Pass threaded through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Lala. Mbappe. Breaking infield. Here's the chance.
Pendel.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Penalty. were going to take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Yeah, I think some people have got out with some arm. This lad certainly is.
Restarting at 2-0. And it's with Ronaldo. Mbappe. Royce.
Goretzka.
Marco Royce.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. And it's with Ronaldo. Won it back with an interception. Ronaldo. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. He's gone too early. He's offside. Now Bailey. Lala. N'Golo Kante. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Good reading of the play by the defender. Turn pass. Well, he slipped his man.
Could pull one back here.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Taking on the defenders.
Challenge in sharp. N'Golo Kante. Sergio Ramos. Here's Eusebio. Ronaldo to Robertson. Ronaldo
went in a bit crudely, but the referee...
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. It's Ronaldo! Wonderfully taken! Out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
And this is going to be a throw. Tovan. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Thomas Meunier. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Clever ball.
He's through here. He's had a go here.
And yes! Cheetah, cheetah!
Clearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Surprising.
Ese golazo. Ese golazo.
Yeah, I think he's better than this without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Double.
Goretzka.
Thomas Meunier. Well, they need a goal and they're sending the central defender forward to play as an out-and-out striker.
Well, he looks a little bit reluctant there, Martin. It's out of his comfort zone, this.
No, not far, no.
Well, here's Rio Ferdinand. And it is Lozano. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Good distance to the clearance then. That's gone out for a throw-in. Conte. Lozano. Cristiano Ronaldo.
And now the shot!
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Steered through. Tovan.
He's in here.
He's made the save.
Well, they're not happy. We can all hear it. You can't really blame them because it
slipped through. Needs to stay cool now.
Turra.
It's a fine individual goal.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Officials indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Place another 2 minutes added on by the referee. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Looking for teammates in the middle. Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing, he gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
It's the official goal.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Meunier, Royce,
probing
the pass.
Anche bel boss che chance sono swish wash 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 non è vid come on anche bel boss. Thiago Silva. Ring, ring, ring to the motherland. Go up and we never land. Got shown me, call me beat up on. Got plans on deck. Don't play now when you read that text. You don't need your ex. Just touch down, I don't need the rest. Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night, had that. New, took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, find it. One left, right on my.
Reach the level wanna be is undescribable. My little big revival, now they're telling me I'm viable. I know it's in my town, a couple man that don't abide the rules. I contemplated cruelty and I stumbled across the crime. Didn't want to replicate the type of drama father saw. Certain man they carve a nasty saw, I'm probably laugh it off. Never could relate to that, went to the estate and back to see my fam. I'd always pass a group of young Jamaican man. A couple times they clocked me and said, what am I, you keep it? Luckily for me, it weren't a drama catching up and speaking. But for certain man they're bopping by, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. And I knew they'd always rap about being a duffel. So I hated that my brother and my sister shared the garden with him. Still I found a passion for the rapping and I started spitting. Couldn't lie to get as good as I, you gotta know your lines. Write a lyric every night, build yourself a lyric library. Every single different type, singing like spitting high. Now I drop a written and they wishing that I slip and slide. I'll be standing firm, I hold my ground like I don't give a f-. Never did I give a f-, I'm getting taking flight. Never did I give a f-, never not a little bit. You can tell them Sol and Wizzy sitting, soaking by them indie kids, soaking by them Disney. You know them boy, they're in the mix, affected. Every day it gets nearer to twist. Get low, I'm back to flow, they loving the way I be giving them energy. All of my brothers are one step ahead of our enemies, planning and doing it heavily. Stepping up in the vicinity, man, I be giving them divots. I'm all of my brothers be telling me that they be missing it. I'm doing it terribly, rolling around with a couple, then couple, a couple, a couple, a couple, a couple, I'm rolling around with a couple of G's and a couple of dots. I be rolling with Scooby, I'm down, I'm out here, I'm rolling, I'm about to, I'm about to hit with this bouncer. I might box him and just bounce it. Here, here, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the T's, I'm going overseas to get it. If she want get qualified, get that cheddar, she ain't looking to repent, she got them.
Arsenio!
A little dirty sign, probably got a germ or sign. Looking good for 65, but this 30 sign. Burn your eye, touch your touch, early time. Certain guard in the air, just feeling for that Debbie Duncan. Geriatric doctors couldn't feed me not, and I'm a younger. Still my stock is ticking, that's why I bring these people slumber. Without a pot to f***, and I just expect to keep it on. How you supposed to pay the rent? Yeah, and making beef for lunch. It's never good for life. When it's in the stage, I'm happy to see my fans. Who is fucking do the younger paper, man?
Hi there everybody, Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me, and we're delighted to bring you action from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Well, you look down there, perfect playing surface. As an ex-footballer, I just wish I was 20 years younger. I'd love to be in one of these teams.
Neymar! It's hit the post and gone in!
From Stalbet?
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Ronaldinho. And it's with Hullet. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Probing with the pass. He's through here. Great move, great goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, there's good competition for goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Marco Reus. Meunier. Neatly intercepted. Neymar. Meunier. Marco Reus. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Neymar needs to clear his lines. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Probing the pass.
Goretzka!
What a lovely death finish that was.
Kylian Mbappé.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance you can't blame him.
Off we go again, 2-1. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Reus. It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Mbappe.
by chance. Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper.
Vamos, papá.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Alex Telles.
Berezka.
Werner, that's very good shielding of the ball.
And now a throw-in.
Alex Telles.
It goes out wide again. Oh, time to get the cross now. Royce.
Yo!
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolute.
He's pointed for the free kick.
Oh, is it?
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Four on the ball. Werner, plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Goretzka, he's given it away.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. And it's kicked upfield by the keeper. Thomas Meunier. Mbappe. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Werner!
Very
oh, pass.
Reaction save
pass.
From close in. It's a corner. Corner swung in. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. It's a good place to win the ball here. He's in a wider position now. Ronaldinho. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Eusebio to Neymar. He's got his shot off now. Marco Reus. They might have played him in here. Mbappe. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Reus. And now the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
Reus. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And here is Ronaldinho. Neymar. It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away. Kulit. Eusebio. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He's cut it out. Got it away, and that's what you have to do. Lala. Neymar. Good distance to the clearance then. Well, that'll be a throw. That's Pullet in possession here.
Mbappe.
Well, he's got away from him. Thomas Meunier. Marco Reus. Mbappe. Well, space to get the cross in. Pulls it back now.
Oh! It's a goal! Now, it's a goal, man.
And it dumped into the net by the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And it's Ronaldinho again. That's Pullet in possession here. Shot on! Minutes gone, half time. What about Neymar?
in the first half, Alan.
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping
hand. Neymarzito. Neymarzito. וואי, איזה שחקן אמבאפה, יאללה. כיף שרק איתו. אני רק צריך בלם, קומר קוניס, אולי תיאגו סילבה. והגנה שלי, אין לי איפה לגעת בה. רק הקישור. אויש.
Sloppy work, really. Neymar. Ronaldinho.
אבו ילד.
Definitely a throw in there. That's bullet in possession here. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Mbappe. It's one back. Eusebio. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Ruud Gullit. Thomas Meunier. Delivered into the box. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Werner. Werner.
And a goal!
Yo!
Oh my word, the power to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot.
Wonderful result for him. Yo, it's a beta.
His philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, then have a go. We don't fancy it. Are they regretting that now?
He certainly did. Great strike. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Given away by Neymar. Werner. They've set it up well for the cross. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they? Just, you could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. And they've got a man out wide. Meunier. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Blocked off the pass there. Now Bailey.
Alex Telles.
Werner, supporting player alongside. Gone for the ball. Tried his luck. Better this time for the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he
Royce with the incisive pass. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
You save you.
Royce. It's Bailey. Werner. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. Mbappe. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
The big deflection.
Got it away. guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Still 20 minutes to go. On to Fernando Torres.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Werner.
Ma?
And he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
That's gone out for a throw-in. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit.
Neymar.
Alex Telles.
Werner. Trying to steer it through.
Mazzet.
Out off the goalkeeper.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Torres.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Elino bada 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 bada. Yalla take var yama.
Simple, and this lad has done it time and again through the course of his career.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Neymar, he could lay it off to the supporting player.
Hit by Fulham.
That's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Gone short with the corner.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. He went in well.
Ronaldinho!
Opa,
tá se... Oh, ele gave, santo gol.
Deixa
eu ver aqui,
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's not always easy, you know, on the counter like that, because you've got to make the right decisions, but they did here.
And we've had lots of goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score. Well, those defenders will be furious with that, because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but... a little bit of loss of concentration, and they've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
It's a good cross, and they get it away. It's one back. Neymar. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Real chance now.
Hey.
Out of harm's way there. Because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Great challenge by a player who's been doing that all game. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Ronaldinho.
Hey!
A goal! Well, they've got a goal, and that will mean a bit to the players, particularly the scorer, and maybe the manager of the team. Well, that has to go down to the goalkeeper.
Well, goalkeepers these days, Martin, and we know, got to be good footballers, but his skills on the deck, let him down there.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. It is too far to think of a recovery here, but, you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so, for the next game as much as anything else, because for this game, it's all up, it's all over.
Everyone wanting the ball.
And shoots! And he's done it!
Well, they've cut the margin by one, but all you can say is, well, well done for trying at this late stage. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
Five beitot. Shachkan efes. Kodot kbutsa. You should see me in the crowd. Got no one else left to tell. Watch me make them bow. One bite. You should see me in the crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound.
Full chance. בואי, אני 10-13, יפה! יפה! לא להפסק בפוט, וואלה!
What a significant game we have for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League. I'm Martin Tyler, and waiting for the action to start is Alan Smith.
Yeah, the home team should get a real boost from this support. They are loud, vociferous, these fans, and should help them move up the world rankings if they get a win.
Now we can check on the starting lineup. Marco Reus plays alongside Leon Goretzka in the middle of the park. And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. And this is the way they will start the game today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Alexandro starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs.
And they're going to go with one striker up front.
Ruud Gullit on the ball. Aubameyang.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
He really has enjoyed this competition, scored a lot of goals.
Ronaldinho, it's Vieira, trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Bit of keep ball going on here.
And the ball now with Ronaldinho. It's good work between these two.
Vieira, let's fly! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
It's Vieira, so relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit.
That's a splendid clearance. Ronaldinho. Aubameyang.
Ronaldinho.
Gullit.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Ruud Gullit.
It's Vieira.
Vieira.
Ruud Gullit on the ball.
Is a miss.
Vieira.
Has a go here. Straightforward save for Ederson. Suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Goretzka.
Good vision here. Werner.
Licht is there!
It's a stunning goal.
That's it. Passing, you maniac.
Application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. To Ronaldinho. Mbappe.
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him.
Lala.
Lozano.
Ronaldinho. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Well, it is a free
kick. They're
excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Rice!
Referee's given a corner.
Swung in from the corner. Werner!
Woo!
They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
Restarting at 2-0. That's Bullet in possession here.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Ronaldinho.
Aubameyang. Good block. Ronaldinho.
Mbappe. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. And it is Lozano.
And shoots!
He's blocked that well. Royce.
Thomas Meunier.
Royce.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Here's Vieira. Lozano. Aubameyang. Here's Vieira.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Chance to cross it.
No.
Back here.
Oh, he's missed it. Oh, it's a head in hands moment that he knows that could be costly.
Meunier.
Royce.
Royce showing the vision here.
Mbappe.
Should be.
Bravo Bailey, הכוכב, עם אדום בטעות. כאילו ירוק. האדום הזה יצא ירוק
בכלל. Gullit, Lozano, and it's with Gullit. Here's Vieira,
Mbappe, Aubameyang.
It's a very good interception. It's Vieira,
Mbappe.
Some options now for the pass. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Another shot!
Shot blocked here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mbappe.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Yeah. They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
Mbappe. It's Vieira.
Ruud Gullit,
neatly intercepted. Excellent vision. Werner. And it's Ronaldinho again.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Striding onto the ball with that long stride, Vieira. And it is Lozano.
Mbappe.
Within their range. Yeah, actually, seeing the goal now.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
The goalkeeper makes the save.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
In goes the corner. Defended well.
And that's the referee signalling for half.
Off we go for the second half of this weekend league match.
Here's Vieira. Ruud Gullit on the ball to Ronaldinho. Alex Telles. Now Bailey. Royce. Thomas Meunier. Good vision here. Mbappe. Shots on here. Oh, Mbappe!
Oh.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Corner played into the middle. Great move.
Annie Bourg, τι λες για μάνιακ, εχ, κέλε. Τριλ τα τρία σαν λοιπά στην πας, 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 μόζε, έχω σέτε. Έλα τσέ, μάνιακ, τσέ, έχα μπαϊτά. Βάω, έζε όφι, έζε όφι, έζε όφι, έζε όφι.
Something over me.